available for purchase. We're not particularly trying to push them. We just want to have them available for people who have other resources. We're sure what to pick up. And we do, besides the bathrooms, have a drinking fountain over there, and Sunday is the day to use our drink. Quite good. Use a drinking fountain. The lawyers would sit on the pipes, you know. Monk or nun, there's another precept about don't drink alcohol. But, you know, there are various substances, and, you know, there's about six illnesses that I'll tell you right now, if you got these illnesses, you should be smoking marijuana. Glaucoma, irritable bowel syndrome, just two right off the top of my head. But on the other hand, what about cocaine? You know, cocaine is, as Robin Williams said 35 years ago, cocaine is God's way of telling you, you have too much money. They're deeply intertwined, but there's also pre-Buddhist Japanese culture. It's even hard to speak about this. We don't have any shinisei in the room, so I can say that normally think is a lot of that pre-Buddhist influence. Japanese Americans and non-Japanese Americans would tend to think of this as that Shinto context. But if you talk to someone who was born in Japan and educated in Japan, they won't go there. They do not want to call that native Japanese sensibility Shinto, because they're so aware of the development of Shinto in the 19th and 20th century, how thoroughly opposed to Buddhism, that those who wanted to make war on the Asian continent deliberately suppressed Buddhism and deliberately lifted up Shinto. But that native Japanese sensibility of a deep connection between all things and a willingness to get on with life, in a way that, another place. Thank you.